This class is so intense.
Professor Tenley gave us an open-ended writing assignment, as in no guidelines, no parameters, no anything. And it's going to count for like half my grade, so it matters. How am I supposed to find something to write about?
Okay, take a breath. You have to exhale, too.
Right. Sometimes I forget that part.
Hey, don't freak out. This assignment's cool. No rules means you can really find you as a writer.
Well, me as a writer might be a crazy person because I have no idea how I'm even going to begin to pick a topic. Just nothing's coming to mind. Or everything's coming to mind. Like, the history of trains popped into my head.
Random, but a start.
I can't seem to get a single solid thought from my brain to the paper.
It's called writer's block. Hey, don't look so devastated. It's an important part of the process, like self-flagellation and hating yourself, putting your head in the oven.
That's what I have to look forward to.
Writer's block is a good thing. Okay, I've been through this a lot, so trust me. You just need to embrace it.
And quit the class? All I want to do is go shoe shopping. Is that bad?
You're in the procrastination phase. All good writers do that.
They do?
Yeah, it gives your mind time to settle.
So what do you like to do when you procrastinate?
Oh, I like to take long showers or have sex. Or have sex in the shower. What?
Don't talk about sex in a crowded street.
Really? I didn't realize you were such a prude.
Excuse me, but after what we did last night, you cannot call me rude. Mm. I'm just a lady in public.
So does that mean you don't want to procrastinate with me?
I can't. I have to get focused. Mm.
Feel better?
I don't know. I definitely don't feel worse.
Here's the thing.
Whatever you least want to write about, whatever scares you the most, that's what you have to write about. That's the good stuff. It's really great writers can't stay in a safe space.
That was the scariest thought of all. I had no idea what made me feel most unsafe.
Words are haunting my every waking moment. Actually, my every sleeping moment too, since I keep having perfectly delightful dreams with nothing scary going on at all. Well, I dreamt last night that the Harvard mascot, John the Pilgrim, was chasing me. College admission anxiety dream? I would kill for an anxiety dream. Then at least I would know what I should write about. I can't think of one significant thing that makes me feel unsafe. What are you doing? I don't want to make eye contact with the condoms. Carrie, condoms don't have eyes. But you know what I mean. No, I really don't. I don't want people to see I'm staring at the condoms and think I'm a perf or something. Having safe sex probably means you're not a perf. That's a good point. Carrie Bradshaw, here to pick up, you know, things. Thanks. Why are you whispering? I don't need the whole world knowing I'm going on the pill. I don't think the whole world is in this pharmacy. Taken so long with my, you know what? Just say it. Birth control pills. Carrie, you have issues. Oh, wow. I really do. I do have issues. I'm afraid to talk about sex. I guess now I know what I'm gonna write about.